Hello YouTube, I just want to start off by saying now that I have a double of magic drain. If anyone wants that, I've already got a video on it, but I got them both in, not in first edition though, unfortunately, but I've also got a double of brain control, which I've also got on a video. And I actually got a first edition version of it, so, you know, just say in the comments which one you prefer if you want it. I'm guessing people will prefer the first edition, so just say. No cards are sold out yet, so still got time. I like this card, one of my personal favourites, Mystical Space Typhoon. I just really like it because it's just really good, because when you're in a serious match and someone puts a card face down, you get to just destroy it straight away, because it could be a really good spell or trap which could really change the face of the duel and make you lose. I'll read it out to you what it says. Destroy one spell or trap card on the field. So it's really good because you get to, you know, decide which one of your enemy's spell or trap card to destroy. So that's why it's one of my personal favourites, because it just helps you out a big deal, really. That's all I really got to say on this card, because as you can see, it hasn't got much written on it. Like on that picture, it isn't first edition. It is just silver, so just a normal regular Mystical Space Typhoon. Rate 5 stars and don't forget to subscribe. Oh, and before I go, I wanted to ask, does anyone have an Obelisk the Tormentor, the Winged Dragon of Ra, or Slife of the Sky Dragon that they want to sell? If they do, would they sell it for under £30? Because I'm getting one off Amazon, but if they could sell one under 30, I will buy it off them. But if they do, then I could you make a video of it first so I could see what condition it's in? That's all I got to say. Rate 5 stars and don't forget to subscribe. Out.